My name is Victor Molwani. I'm 56 years old and I'm based out of Hong Kong. Well, I know Mr. Pandey, Dr. Santosh Pandey, since 2.5 years ago. And I came here basically for my wife's problem. She was having problem in her eyes. Her tears were not stopping. And we had several treatments, but doctor said that she had to take medicines for her entire life. Well, so I heard about him and I came here. And fortunately, and God bless him, that he sorted out her problem in 10 sittings. Now she doesn't need any medicines for her eyes. It's a miracle for me. And my wife is so happy. And beside that, he asked me that, are you having some breathing problem? Because he saw me. My breathing was not normal. I told him that not breathing problem, but I'm having some sort of problem in my sleep. I can't sleep well and apnea kind of problem, and I was having a severe snoring problem. And my wife was also very, very fed up with me for that, because she was not having good sleep because of me. So Dr. Pandey treated me, and in 7 to 8 sittings, he sorted out my problems. And now I can breathe and I can sleep with anybody. Nobody's complaining about sleeping with me. Well, that's a joke apart. But now I don't have any sort of kind of breathing problem. Unfortunately, about 4.5 months ago, I was riding on horse. And all of a sudden, I felt that I can't move. My back was stuck, and one of my vein in back was compressed badly. And I couldn't move from my bed for 15 days. And for 2 months, I was on bed at my hometown, Jaipur. Then I came here, and he gave me about 15 sittings. And now I'm perfectly well. I can walk, I can run, I can drive. And he promises me that from next week, I would be able to play golf, which is my passion. So I'm so happy. And I wish him all the best. And he is the best. I wish him all the best. God bless him.